In this video, I will show you how to automatically run Microsoft Store apps at startup for your account in Windows 10 and Windows 11. Open File Explorer. From address bar of File Explorer, type and press Enter key. Open a separate file explorer. Format this by type and press Enter key. Drag and drop apps from your application folder you want to run at startup into startup folder. This will create a shortcut of the app in your startup folder. When finished, apps you drag into the startup folder will automatically run at startup whenever you sign into your account. That's it. Thank you for watching. Have a good day.